What are you doing here?
Nothing.
Okay, be ready, because the visitors are coming for your engagement ceremony.
Yes, Mother.
Welcome.
Let's go. We will show you the way.
I want to marry your daughter.
Now it's finally fixed.
Everybody, raise your glass. Let's offer a toast for the newly engaged couple.
Cheers!
Cheers!
I've come here, my darling, to say how much I love you, because I'm so tired with people who've dictating me what to do. Yet I have not given up because of you, and I live for you.
Story of Porphyria. So tomorrow class we're going to have a retreat.
Yes.
Yay!
Let us know, let us feel, let us reflect ourselves in the story of Porphyria.
What?
Who's that girl?
That's so lame.
Yes. So lame.
Was a ghost.
But guys, Porphyria's story really grips me out.
Shut up, Divine! Our stupid teacher just trying to freak us, moron.
What? Porphyria? Oh my gosh, we have a Porphyria!
Just a little bit.
this is the place of Porphyria B.
Full cooperation and concentration.
What are you doing here?
We're playing Spirit of the Glass, but do we have a glass?
Hey, I have a coin.
Okay, let's use this.
Okay.
So, let's start the game. I need your concentration. We need to feel the spirit. Okay. Hold your heads, guys. Guys, we have to feel the spirit. We need to hold hands.
Like this, like that, or
anything.
Okay. Ew, your hand is so rough.
Miri.
Stop it. So, spirit, where are you? Spirit, where are you? Spirit, where are you? Spirit, where are you? Okay, put it in our hands. There.
Oh, I can't breathe. I'm sorry.
How many?
Hey guys, stop. Don't you know about Porphyria?
What? Shut up.
Stop. I'm loser.
Alright, I warned you.
Okay, guys.
Guys, did you see Anjali?
We don't care about her.
We haven't seen her for a while.
Maybe she's with Rod.
Maybe we should find her.
You find her.
Okay, guys.
You and you, let's go there.
Guys, wait! Where are you going? Where are the others?
We're just going somewhere.
Make sure you'll be here before dinner.
Whatever.
Anjali? 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 Where is she?
Hey, punk! What's wrong with you, man?
What are you doing?
Stop it, guys! Stop it, girl! Stop!
Porphyria.
What? Are you crazy? Stop being hysterical!
Stop it! It's creepy!
Are you out of your mind?
I'll protect you!
Olivia, wake up! Come on! Come on, wake up!
Where am I? Where's everybody?
Everyone's dead! I don't have time to explain! Come on, let's go!
What?
Wait, why me? What's with me? And who are we looking for?
You are the key. You were chosen by Porphyria herself. When we did the curse, you were the one who Porphyria took. And now we are looking for who will kill Porphyria, which was Jando.
Jando? Wait, who's Jando? What are you talking about?
Jando is the lover of Porphyria, and because he loved her so much and wanted to be with her forever, he killed her and started this curse. Let's go! We need to hurry! There he is! That's Jando!
Excuse me, sir. Are you Mr. Jando?
What's your problem?
It's about Porphyria.
What? About Porphyria?
Sir, please, we need your help.
You're the only one who can stop this curse.
Wait, what? What happened?
Sir, please calm down. I'll explain everything.
What? What about the curse? What about Porphyria? Why is she involved here?
The curse, the events, everything that's happened is because of Porphyria.
Porphyria?
Yes, it's about Porphyria. And she possessed Olivia.
So, she possessed you. No, this is all my fault.
I know.
That's why we're here. We must put Porphyria's soul to rest. And you're the only one who can put her soul to rest. You're the reason why Porphyria and everything is happening. This curse is because of you. And you're the only one who can stop this curse.
Of Porphyria, for the peace of her soul, and for her, and I am willing to help.
Porphyria, please forgive me. I don't want you to suffer. I did that because I love you. God knows how much I love you. You will be forever in my heart. Porphyria!
Olivia, I know.